to eat any meat, human, chicken, horse, and bovine, and then on the big day of his largest feast yet, he rolled himself in a